I just want to say thank you all for coming to this movie night. It's going to be epic.
Oh, yeah, Sonic. I've been looking forward to this movie night for years.
For years, bro? Are you serious?
What? You've not been waiting for years.
Yes, I have.
What did I tell you about the vitamins? You told me not. You told me to lay off. Yeah, I know. Why don't you? I can't stop.
Okay, you guys can work it out later.
So anyway, we're going to be watching some scary movie because you know it's going to be crazy and spooky and stuff. Oh yeah, this is going to be epic. I mean, I don't know what I'm saying. Anyway, but Sonic, can I use the bathroom? Oh yeah, yes, sure. Okay, thanks. Okay guys, the first movie we're going to watch is The Among Us, but with the Imposter Apocalypse.
What the heck? Either the movie title scared him, or is he really having a scary time? I'm gonna go check up on him.
Mike, Mike, are you okay? Number one, number two,
female troubles.
Mike, 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 are you okay? I'm.
What the heck? Mike is dead. Mike is dead.
Whoa, whoa, Sonic, calm down, what's the matter? Whoa, whoa, Sonic, calm down, what's the matter?
Guys, Mark is dead in the bathroom.
Wait, Mark is dead? Dude, I don't know why I'm in here. I didn't invite you here to get murdered.
Wait, Sonic, are you sure Mark is dead?
Yeah, he is, go check in the bathroom. Oh no, I don't want to get in there, that'd be creepy.
Come on, stop.
Mark is dead, then it's gonna be me.
I'm not dead.
Mark is dead. I'm getting a heart attack.
You're not even being affected. What was that?
Nothing. Hope y'all are hungry.
Popcorn time, baby! Woo!
Wait.
Tails?
Tails?
What? Okay, but look, before you say anything, yes, it is the summer popcorn camping. I had to comment it to everybody. I know you like the microwave popcorn, but everyone hates it. It's so weird.
No, Tails, I'm talking about the fact that Mark is dead in the bathroom and you killed him.
Wait, Mark's dead?
Don't play dumb with me. You're hurting me. I don't care. Look. Mark is dead in the bathroom, and you were the one who killed him because you went in the room with us. Sonic, I was getting the popcorn ready. Calm down.
Listen, there was 9 people on the couch, and we were getting a movie ready. And then Mike had to use the golden bathroom, and that's 8. And Mark is dead after he died. You came into the living room to bring the popcorn and pretend nothing happened before. And
Sonic, I didn't know such thing. But you know what this sounds like? What? Just a little game called Among Us.
What? Okay, look, if we're gonna find the imposter, we need to find as many evidence as we can.
As many evidence? Really? You expect us to trust you, and you can't even speak proper English.
Shut up, Sonic, we're doing everything. Anyone sit on the couch and listen up.
Okay, everyone listen up. There are 9 people in this room, and there is one imposter among us. Now, what we had to do, find going on in the house, find clues, and then me and Sonic forgot to do a couple of chores. So if you guys could do that, that would be great. So also, I've got to mention, this is a Rolling Stones button. Why exactly are we using a Rolling Stone button? Sonic, I'm gonna use my thing. Okay, anyway, so every time someone finds a clue or has a suspicion of who the murderer is, they run to this table and press the button. And no matter what, we all had to come here. And if you don't, we'll expect you to be the imposter and you'll be kicked out of the house and never allowed in ever again.
Do I get snow cone if I'm the imposter? Dark blue sus already.
Anyway, guys, let's do this.
Okay, fix the pipe in the sink. I think I got that one.
Okay. Good. Now, I need to find out who the murderer is. It's gonna be really difficult. Who could it be? No one in the house has seen, had they been murdered. I don't know. I should probably,
oh, dang.
Hey, sorry. I didn't mean to trip over you. No hard feelings, right? Right? Hello? You're just gonna look at me weird or? Wait. No. What are you doing? Is that good? What are you doing? No. Baby Mario. Guys, dead body. Okay, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And let me come on. Okay, Lemmy, tell us what you saw.
Okay, so I organized the dining room. So I was gonna go to the living room to see if anyone else was there that I could talk to. And then I saw Mario's body on the ground.
Oh my, holy cow. Baby Mario's dead.
No, wait, hold on a second.
Let me go back.
Yeah, was anyone else is in the living room? No, but I saw that red guy with the spacesuit. And he was in the kitchen part, I don't know.
Oh, that's nonsense. I was in the hallway doing the task.
Oh yeah? What was that task?
Fixing the lights.
Wait!
The lights were already on when we started! The fake task!
Come on, Knuckles, you'll protect me, right? I was nowhere near there and the lights were already on when we started. I say we had to vote out Jeff.
How could you do this to your own cousin?
You won't even remember my name. Who are you?
Exactly.
Okay, look, I don't care who did it, okay? I just want my snow cone. I haven't had a snow cone in like 15 minutes. And I'll get a mind out. I'll be really angry.
Whoa, Potter, chill. You're getting really upset.
Wait. Potter. Yeah? You said you want your snow cone, right?
Yeah.
Okay, think about it. The sooner we get out, the sooner you'll get your snow cones.
I'm the imposter, everybody. I murdered a fat kid in the living room. I forgot what I said.
Borodo, how could you? We raised you.
No one even knows if you guys raised me or not because they never seen my video. Contact. This is Borodo. You. This is we decided to put him in the video of the Among Us Plush Part 2. And ever since that baby might ask him for help to know where the imposter is, I killed him. So anyway, I'm sad to say I vote Bororo.
Yeah, you got a point. I think Jeff is innocent. He never lost a crewmate game ever. And also I'm the detective. Yes, that's right. Sorry, Bororo. That's too much evidence.
Okay, Bororo, out you go. 3, 2, 1.
Bororo, you could just use the door. Did you just call me Bororo?
Quiet.
Wait.
What? Bororo wasn't the imposter?
Oh no, Bororo wasn't the imposter and he pretend he was the imposter.
Okay, so there are like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 crewmates, and there's still one imposter. I still want to eat the popcorn, but not until the mystery is solved.
Why is this even a task? Buying some drinks on the vending machine. We didn't even have to do this.
I think someone came up with this one. Okay, so let me just type it.
Come on, Tails. Come on, Tails. You put everyone together. You could do this.
Okay, so C, 2, and
man, what's that? Oh, hey, sorry. You just, I was doing the vending machine test. No, don't, you're not here to kill me, right? Right? Are you still looking at me? Wait, no. No, I'm very innocent. I'm very innocent. I will scream right now. I will scream. A nice, cozy, neat, pretty coat. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I found Tails' body. Tails is dead. Tails is dead. No, not my sidekick. Wait a minute. Wait, let me Koopa. Yeah? You report it twice in a row. And no one else get a chance to report anybody.
Okay, so?
Are you blaming me for doing this?
No, I just gotta say, it's pretty sus because you reported two bodies in a row and no one else did it. So, I decided we should vote for you.
I'm sorry, Lemmy Koopa, it's too much evidence.
You actually want to get rid of me? Well, I dare you. For me, I'll do it. I dare you. Then, how about I triple dare you that I am not the imposter? I'm not. So go ahead. Vote me. I'll throw myself out. Vote me out. Do it. Everyone's hands up. Everyone's hands up. I'm done. What?
Oh no. Lemmy Koopa was not the imposter. Then there's still one imposter among us. We need to finish our task and then find more evidence. Yeah, let's go.
Look, Jeff, I don't know why some of your friends think that you never lost a crewmate game before because you're the detective. Oh, come on, Knuckles. It's true. One time, I was playing Among Us and then my best friend, Poop. Wait, why is his name Poop? Because he has a toilet paper. Oh, yeah. Because one day he had X-ray vision. Wait, why did he have X-ray vision? Because he was born with it.
Well, I don't believe
it. But it's true. You gotta believe me. I don't believe you. Hey. Have you seen the imposter yet? Because we haven't. Hello? Aren't you gonna say anything? Or what? Oh, hey. Hello, bestie. Do I look cool? Do you want to go solve a mystery with the detective? Jeff, no, he does. But you told me. Oh no, Jeff! Jeff!
Oh. I can't believe it's you.
I saw a dead body in the laundry. Knuckles and Jeff are dead. And Shadow killed him all and went to the meeting to make sure he doesn't look sus. Wait, no, I just saw him way before you came into the laundry. Well, yet, then, what your task was? Well, my task was to go to the laundry and wash some clothes and... Ha-ha! So you were the imposter. I'm voting for you. Get out. Wait, no, please, it's not me. Wait, if it wasn't Shadow, then... No, you didn't. Well, you finally figured it out.
It's you!
Oh, I don't think so.
No, please, just leave me alone. Please, don't kill me.
Oh, no. I don't think so. See, I was gonna let you in. I was gonna let you vote out of Shadow. He's just a annoying hedgehog that he's gone. Now I'm gonna give you two options. Either leave and forget what you see, or end it all. What you see.
But wait, let me live is it part of the Mongoose rules, right?
Oh, it's really not.
All right, everyone, you can get up now. Oh, man, finally. It took everyone long. Oh, man, Sonic, you are really good.
Yeah, you were really good at that. That was awesome.
Oh, Shadow, really?
Yeah, you were cool.
Oh, yeah, thanks, Shadow.
Ugh, my arm.
Getting up when you're big isn't easy.
Wait. Do I get my snow cone?
Yes, Potter, I'll get snow cone.
Yay, snow cone!
Oh man, that was great. The movie night was so good.
See you later, Sonic. See you later, Bam Mario.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Oh man, Tails, that was fun. Yeah, I know. I can't believe I chose it as the imposter. Yeah, that was cool. Yeah, it was.
Hey, Tails.
What?
What would happen if I really killed you?
No, Sonic, get out of here. No, dude. Tails, are you okay? Tails? Time to go to Florida.